to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
So we are going back for another prototype.
With who? This is setting us back 4 years. We can't land on the moon. We aren't touching down for 5 years.
Do you understand what this means? NASA can't do it. They can't land man and come back. We can make a film that shows us going to the moon without actually doing it.
You understand how crazy that is?
Have you ever had an ethical problem with this at all?
This is like one of those good lies, like Santa Claus and the Easter Bunny.
The greatest invention on which man has ever embarked.